Uploading products to our eBay stores every day is one of the most important tasks that we need to do to make our eBay dropshipping business successful. But the problem is that we don't always have time to do it every day, and we can't really make this happen every day, uploading products consistently. The other problem is that this task takes a lot of time for us, and it takes us time from other things which can really promote our eBay dropshipping business. In this video, I will show you how you can do this task fully automatically. I'm super excited to show you how to do this, because this is one of the first things which we developed in AutoDS, and only now, after more than 2 years, we finally released this feature to everyone. I'm Lior Pozin, I'm owner and CEO of AutoDS. Today I will show you how to work with our new feature, the recurring AutoDS Finder uploads, and how this feature will save you a lot of time. So first of all, what is the AutoDS Finder? We have a lot of videos about this, so I will say about this very, very, very shortly. So the AutoDS Finder is our feature which can help you to get hundreds or thousands of products which are ready for upload, and you can upload all these products with one click. The AutoDS Finder supports all of these suppliers which you can see here, and you can just purchase credits and then you can use it. You have some credits when you register to AutoDS, so you can try it for free. So let's see how it works. If I go to the AutoDS Finder page here, then I go to the third category, and let's say that I want to upload 100 products from this category, and I want to upload 100 products from this category. So all I need to do is click upload it. You can also choose here any of the suppliers, as I said before, and soon we will have here another category of coupons. So if you will see here the coupons category, just know that this is new category which added after this video. So I click upload it and I forward it to the configuration page. Here I can choose how I want to upload the products, with which percent of profit. Let's say that I want to upload it with 10%. I choose here all of the configuration, let's say upload variations and duplicate picture, first upper letters, and private listing, make collage, and that's all for now. Now I can upload the products immediately, schedule the products, which you can see in other videos, and I can use our new feature, our new amazing feature, the recurring uploads. Using the recurring uploads, the products will be uploaded every day fully automatically to your store at the same time, which is also something which is very, very, very important. I suggest to upload the products at 6 p.m. New York time if you are working in the United States, 6 p.m. London time if you are working in UK, and so on. If you work in Germany, so upload it at 6 p.m. Germany time, Berlin time. So I choose here the upload time, let's say 6 in the evening, then I just click confirm, and now I don't need to care anymore about uploading products at all. Every day at the same time the products will be uploaded. You can go to the recurring uploads and see all of your pending uploads. When the upload was done, you will see it under all uploads. So here I can edit, I can delete the upload, I can go to the AutoDS Finder and add more uploads. For example, if I want to also upload some products from AliExpress, I can do it very easily. Just go to AliExpress US here, and I will upload another 10 products per day from this category. Confirm. And that's all. Now I have three different types of products which will be uploaded to my store every day. I hope that you like this feature. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Write down in the comments if you would like to see anything else for the AutoDS Finder or any other feature in AutoDS. See you in the next videos. Bye bye.